In this video, we're going to take our ValveTrack software, connect it up to a 710, and then upload test results from some valve tests that we did and take a look at those. So the first thing you want to do is connect up. So I've got my 710 connected up to my laptop using the LiMo to USB connector cable that comes with it. So I'll just go here and press connect. Go ahead and look for the COM port that your 710 is connected to. In this case, it's COM 8. Click on that, press OK. Then you're going to go ahead and see it being hooked up. So we've got our 710. You can see in the device details, it's connected to COM 8. Here's the serial number, and there's the firmware version of the 710 that's connected up. At this point, we can go ahead and go to upload data. From here, we've got two choices. We can either upload config data, which is up to 20 different device configurations, the HART information that you have saved in the 710, or you can upload test data. And those are test results from up to the 100 test results by doing signature tests, speed tests, step test, or bump test. So we'll go ahead and click on test data. And like I said, you've got up to 100 tests you can store on the 710. In this case, I'm uploading around 15, I think I put on here. So we're going to go ahead and get that information uploaded into the ValveTrack software. Once you get that information uploaded, it's going to show you what devices you've connected to and what those test results are. So here we see that in the test data, we've got two valves that I had tested. So the first one, valve number 0123, you'll see up on top here are the different test logs. So you can see I've done some speed tests. Here's the status of the result. And if I scroll down, you'll see that we also did some signature tests, step tests, and bump tests. For each one of those, if you click on, you'll see the actual results in a visual graph, and that gives you information about each one of these tests that I've done. I'll go down here and look at a signature test. You can see the actual test result. Okay, now if I look at the second one, number 1080-032. So this valve, I've also got some test results here, signature tests and bump tests that I did on that particular device.